Good evening, everybody. I'm Stu the Frugal Video Gamer, and welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077. So, let's see. Actually, what do I got here in terms of... Yeah, no... I guess I'll do the tarot card. Oh, wait, I actually leveled up. Yeah, I'll go with this one. Ooh. Oh, okay. Jesus, buddies.
But perhaps most appealing to locals and newcomers alike is the astonishingly low crime level. Antarcticans enjoy a murder rate of only 70 per 100,000 residents. Thank you for watching and 50 per... We'll see you next
so
time.
So that's... Buddy, you okay with her there? I can only hope that he's trying to get her home. I'd like to keep her awake during it. What are the odds of me seeing that right there? The sun symbolizes success. It is a card of freedom, renewal, and a bright future that lies ahead. It also represents truth. Alright. BB. BB Claws, buddy. Come on. Man, Honeybun have absolutely wrecked the corners of this chair. And I think you more than her, actually. I was honestly kind of waiting to be, like, run over. Oh yeah. That's where I met, the chariot. Rins in the light and dark sides of the soul with the help of reason.
Can we please stop talking about work? What happened to going out and drinking again, huh?
What the fuck happened there? Okay, that was unusual. BB, I'm trying to be able to find what the hell's up there. Whoa. That guy was not sitting there before.
Who would have thought?
The Empress. BB, you have food. I gave you a lot this morning. Like, I'll top you off when I get done, or before I go to bed, but good lord. No, thanks.
Hey, Rogue. Got the scratch.
Side, buddy. You gonna move, buddy? Okay, so it looks like they're actual dancers, but what the hell? Oh, I do not have the money, so never mind. Human nature. Oh. Okay, yeah, I had to wait till I was on the street to start sprinting again. Actually... crap. Alright, so I just gotta bring up my bike. So much for the helmet. Yeah, I'm getting this thing done. I'm probably gonna go to Delamain's place after that. Just named after Columbo.
It's been a long time.
Kaku Okada, Lady of Westbrook Estate.
Pardon me?
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Someone has to engage in pedal. Your guns and groceries will fit right in. And what more do you need? Damn it. Here we go. Gradual shift toward a more mature state of equilibrium. I'm guessing it's over here somewhere.
A tortoise? Is this some kind of joke?
I don't know about you, but Barry didn't seem like the kind of pig to crack jokes.
Oh, he knew.
But a tortoise? It makes no sense, Johnny. Barry said he was the only person he could spill his guts to.
That not a good enough reason to buy a niche in a wall?
Oh.
Pay a visit from time to time?
Yeah, fair enough.
You're right. I sound like an asshole. Guy's depressed as shit. Only friends he had wouldn't listen. What the fuck else is he supposed to do?
Picture this. You've got no one. Beloved Granny's been in the ground for years. Only thing she's left behind's a dumb fucking tortoise.
Yeah?
But when Grandma told you about life, that tortoise was there. When that same life kicked you in the nads, when poor Gramps croaked, it was right there. Imagine how alone you've got to be to buy a niche for a goddamn animal.
Barry's not okay. I mean, if that tortoise was the one thing that got him up,
yeah.
Now you're starting to get it.
His friends have to know. Hopefully it's not too late.
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in his lifetime.
Yeah. Agreed. And anything near here? There we go. I can do that on the way back. Yeah, I'm gonna get that first. And then while I'm on my way.
Yes.
was weird to see, like, the vehicle take the damage on something like that instead of, say, your own leg. So, E9, E9. There we go. Okay, I do have the sniper rifle on me. I'm not able to hack that one? Shit. Oh, shit. Well, I might be fucked here. Yeah, definitely go over the mag stock first.
I know how to do it.
Always the same thing.
No, we're not waiting till next year. Listen, I need to be sure that everything will be taken care of.
All units report. Shit. Opening fire.
Shit. Jesus. The fight against the fucking I thought the fight against the psycho was bad. And god damn, that was like two hits? That was Dead by Daylight levels. CBD. Okay, I can reboot his optics.
Upstairs, as usual, you keep giving orders,
Come on out. To see you. You're not in trouble.
Yeah, man. I've got this.
Shit.
Huh?
Wait a minute. Are they all focused away from me? Aside from...
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
Yeah, I'm fucked, aren't I?
He's hiding! Not the head! Out of ammo! Reloading!
Jesus, okay, yeah, I am forgetting that fucking thing for the time being. And just going to get the tarot. Because fuck me. C1CB. Wolves only. Only howl at night. The moon. Always reminds us reality is not what it is at first glance. Oh shit. Ow. Yeah, I know it's there, but how the hell do I actually get it back up? Oh, lovely. I'm just gonna have to hoof it for a bit. Or that. So 5516. That was easy.
Hmm.
I'm checking to see this one. Danger high. Not very high, at least, but yeah. I am glad I did not go yet. Motherfucker, one shot? Jesus! So, high threat level kind of undersells a little bit. Jesus. And I must have just gone in at the exact wrong fucking moment. Now that or his optics came back online a lot quicker than I thought they would. That's why.
Sweeping the area.
Liquidate him!
Oh. Jesus! And I forgot about the whole it spreads to someone else too. So yeah, I could easily take her out while they're both blind. And then rinse and repeat. Jesus. So, E91C1C.
Someone here? Show your face.
Get around the corner. Come on, come on. There we go. ~100% quick saving there. There we go. There we go. Got all three of you. Archive conversation. Jalapeno Joe and Kadeem Brown. Huh. So, which one was that? Go to Jalapeno Joe's hut. Oh, motherfucker. Of course it's not done yet. Damn it, I did not mean to arm the thing. I wanted to disarm it. Okay, quick saving now. Messages. Delirium Tremens. Jalapeno, not jalapeno, for fuck's sake, not that hard. Joe, you ever wonder why you're the only one of us in North Oak? You think you're so smart, nobody ever thought of eating caviar to rich organic trash? Well, you're not. There were others, but they disappeared, Joe. Nobody knows where. Run while you still can. 102, Mr. 102 leaves home, enters Park Domain. Ms. 102, jogging with bodyguard around 8 a.m., sex with bodyguard around 8:45 to 9 a.m., leaves house around 10 a.m., back no earlier than 5 to 8 p.m., unfair takeout, sushi, electronics close, electric fence, only 4 home all day, doesn't leave, nothing to note in trash, better avoid, control, security high, something's up. Reinforced high tops. Oh, wow. Level requirement 14. Yeah, I'm getting away. And I'm gonna plunk at one of them. Alright. How the hell did I trigger combat then? Breach BD1C1C. Now that I've actually got the hang of it, it's not bad whatsoever. That mode.
What the?
in the groin. Holy shit. Plus one perk point. Alright, so I got a better... Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Weathered Menpo? Oh, there's the new one. Jig Jig Street. Okay, what the hell? Oh.
What's this one do?
Little ass Russian.
Use your imagination.
Slow down.
Why do you think I came?
Treat yourself to a little.
So I wouldn't have to.
Yeah, I can see that.
You chosen something.
Oh, they're just here to...
How can I be of service?
Got anything that might interest me?
PD, 3 miles, 1 desire. Bonus incompatible with your software. Plumber certified. Okay. We need safe words. Oh, Lord. You can tell they had a bit of a... For when you have that special itch. Transanal Express. On the board, first up, prostate peak. Okay, you can tell they had some fun with that. What the fuck? Dusty. Oh, God. Then you get...
Got something that'll keep you hard for hours.
Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
Show me facts. No, just a... Pachinko! Okay, I've gotta try one. Can I sit down, or...? Nope, apparently not.
Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Lukako, long time
no see. Wow, those are some good tats on the legs.
So what brings you here?
Tell me about
Willing
Westbrook.
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husband's knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them, very high in the tiger claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull. Sold sex and black market tech.
How many husbands did you have again?
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You're not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
Damn.
We have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
Oh, yep.
And don't forget such things, V.
The very first mission.
Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermal imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
Oh. Personal link also doubles a tattoo.
We are not done.
We aren't? What's up?
Hello. You wanted to talk?
Okay, you said we are not done. I will say, they kind of needed to improve a little on that. Shit. BB. Or honey bun claws. Jesus.
I love
Yep, that's about right. I mean, Honey Bun, you couldn't have picked the worst time to claw at the chair. Good God. Now see, Honey Bun, that's what you should be playing with. One of them, anyway. Actually, I do need to pick up some smaller toys for them at some point. I really like the crinkly ones, but the problem is that the crinkly ones do not hold up to their level of play too well. This way. Breach protocol E9E9BD. I don't think either of them will be turning around anytime soon. Okay, lady, move. There we go. All right, where's the... There we are. Titanic. Let's see. Oh shit, I actually have enough now. Wait, I have enough now? How? Hmm. Okay. Yep, that's the one I crafted. I might need to look into... Let's see, what about the crafting now? Damn it. Clinic. Oh shit. How did I not go fucking flying and die out of that one? That one I'll go to. C551C. I've got to do the ping then.
off!
What the fuck? Now that was some bullshit. She was stuck in the fucking thing she was behind, well, hiding behind. God damn. No. So, quick hack. That's good.
Nice of you to show. We're starting to get bored.
To do, but
I'm
Alrighty, so 1C55E9. Quincy. Oh. Getting better. Got a course we need to check down. I can't keep getting distracted by this. And anybody's playing with that again. I've got a ping because I'm not sure how many of them there are. Motherfucker. You know what, after this many deaths in one playthrough, I think I'm going to be done for tonight. So thank you all for joining me. I will see you, I don't know whether it'll be tomorrow, Friday, or when. But either way, have a nice night. Pleasant dreams.